Hello everyone, Nori here, and welcome back to another FIFA 20 video. And today I got a player review for you. It's going to be the prime icon moments, Ian Rush. He used to play for Liverpool. He was a Liverpool legend. He played for different clubs, but mainly a Liverpool. 5'11", high medium work rates, 3-star skill moves, which is not great, but it's okay. But that 5-star weak foot is like super amazing. I bought him for 1.2 million. And his attributes, I mean, 90 pace, it's okay at this point of the game. 94 shooting is just a tremendous. Passing is on point. Dribbling, it's okay. That agility and balance may be a bit. Composure is super, and stamina and all other things are okay. He has those traits, as you can see there. A long career, but mainly he played for Liverpool, and he can be considered, no doubt, a Liverpool legend. I have him on a Hunter Camp style. I'm gonna use him in a 4-1-2-1-2 narrow formation. I'm gonna go in for champs games now. Don't mind the team, not really my team, but I really sold everyone I could so I could try to get Rush. And this is gonna be a first opponent, very normal team, to be fair. Now to Rush. I do the videos, I do the player reviews to really show you guys if one player is worth it or not. He is 16 tokens and cost a lot, like 1.2 million coins. Won my honest, my fair response to this: stay away from his card. 1.2 million, you can get like crazy other players. It's too much, and for 16 tokens, I'm not gonna lie to you. If you go that far and you decide to just get a striker, let's say that the three strikers with the 16 tokens are like Rush, the 90 version of the Sir Kenny Dalglish, and it's gonna be the prime icon moments of Bergkamp. I would say miles away go with Dalglish, because he's just a meta in this game, and Rush is not. Rush just doesn't fit the meta. He feels so heavy at the time. I mean, don't misunderstand me, because his card is super okay, but the value of tokens and his price are just not worth the time and spending the coins for what his card is gonna give to you. I have to give it to his finish. He is just from another level. I mean, you can see there he will solve the game on its own. And as I said, his finish is just boom, just rockets. He's gonna score every time for you whenever you get him to that right spot to shoot. He's not gonna let you down. But man, to have him as a player who's gonna solve your games, I don't really feel like that. I mean, I don't really feel that he can do it, because that agility and balance just destroys such a great card that he has, and the body type in the game, his avatar in the game is just tremendous. I mean, he's tall and he's very lean, and I mean, just if he had that bit more balanced, because the composure, everything else is just, it's just totally on point, man. But if he has that bit balance and agility, he easily could be one of the best strikers in the game, and I would say different things about him now. Just go get his card, because he's totally worth it. But he is not, with the style that he has. I mean, if you go to that 16 tokens, you just have Kenny Dalglish, who is miles away, better than him. I mean, you have other options, and to buy him for 1.2 million, just don't do it, please, because it's too much. I will not buy him for more than 700 to 800k, nothing more than that. And what can I say more about him? As I said, man, finishing is just amazing. It's what this card is all about. He's gonna be a goal scorer, but you have to get him to the right position. I mean, you want my honest, he's gonna feel like a Trezeguet, something like that. Maybe a bit more agile, maybe a bit more like quicker than Trezeguet, but To be fair, he's gonna feel like him. If you want a proper striker and you don't have too much money or you don't have a lot of tokens remaining, go for Laudrup, man. I mean, Laudrup is gonna do just crazy things for you. It's near the finish that Rush has, but it's gonna do just crazy for you, and he's gonna feel more agile, more easy to use. But Rush is a bit heavy. Believe me, I'm here to try to tell you guys to do it or not to do it, because I'm trying him, and I at this point of the game I really can tell which player is okay and which player is not, and he is not okay for what is required to get him. So I hope you enjoyed. It's up to you to decide anyway, but my honest opinion, don't get him, stay away from him. So it's been Ori, and hope you like it. Leave a like, subscribe, and yeah, I see you in another FIFA 20 video. Bye guys.